area. Snow and ice led to a massive pileup on I-65 just south of Elizabethtown in Hart County. It happened just after 9:30 yesterday morning on I-65 near Bonnieville. Troopers say two semis, two cars, and a Greyhound bus were involved in this. They all hit each other. The wreck shut down all of the southbound lanes. A Greyhound spokesperson tells us 24 people were on that bus headed from Louisville to Nashville at the time of the crash. The great news is, although this was a big headache, all injuries are not life-threatening.